And this is the new part of the vegetable garden. I planted potatoes, peas. We have these peas here, and they are sprouting right now, very nicely. Peas, potatoes, onions, and potatoes. And I don't know, I will decide in the future. And yeah, the wind destroyed my greenhouse. That's another good news. So I need to fix it sometimes in the next few days. All the radicchios are gone. I could eat them all, and they were delicious. And this is another part of the vegetable garden that's gonna go, because I have three more savoy cabbages here to finish. I had to put these ones in the refrigerators because they were flowering and I couldn't wait more. This is puntarelle sicory, but it didn't go asparagus, so the asparagus sicory didn't do its job, and I'm not gonna eat this. I probably give this away. If I had the chickens, they would enjoy this plant, but I don't have chickens yet. I still need to fix this mess. This is illegal, and I need to take the whole thing down. I can't keep chickens at the moment until this problem is dealt with. And this is also need money, so if you feel like donating something, I will be super happy about it. And this is all. This is a bumblebee nest. There are a lot of queen bumblebees looking for nests in this season. And I made this just in case I could help the bumblebees. So I'll show you how this is made. It's just a pot with some bedding to avoid flood when it rains. So it's kept up. It's kept up from the floor. I put some wood so it's not in contact with the ground. And if it rain, the water will drain. I put some bedding, some hay, and then inside I've put some wood chips from my mice, so there is the smell of mice. And bumblebees love the smell of mouse, so I put some mouse bedding here, and some artificial cotton. So this is how we made a bumblebee nest. And this is a little roof, so when it rains, this little roof will avoid the water to go down. So So this is a bumblebee nest, and I hope some bumblebee will go inside. So this is all for today, and thank you for watching, and catch you on my next update. Goodbye.